I swear to God, if I have to reset the server because of this.
Oh shit!